What's up there, TSC Reigns here, and welcome to another video. I am currently playing Zombies in Spaceland, and I wanted to show y'all a quick Easter egg run. I know y'all have seen this probably like 100 times, but come on, you know, you can watch one more, sure. It's taken me forever to do this. As you can tell, I have a honeycomb on my pistol. So let's get to die. All right, let's do this. Alright, sorry if you hear some background music. I'm trying as much as I can on this. See if I can actually beat it. Grab the M1. Go ahead and leave. See what our first. Okay, we got boombox spawn.
I just found a boombox. Like, no mixtape, but it looks like it still works. I just found some, like, weird little robot.
Hit up Neil. Save these zombies so we can do the challenge. Kill zombies while jumping. That's actually a good drop. Cash. Let's do this. Kill this one. Where's another buddy? Hey. Okay. Missed that.
That was like so totally easy.
Alright, now we're going to go ahead and open this up and keep killing these. Alright, and now we can activate scope dollars. How? What do we have? Okay, shop plus actually would be better. I'm gonna get the shredder and the something else. the face melter. There we go, face melter. Ow. Tickets? Crap. Here we go. Got him. Dude, I already have almost enough for Shredder. I wish I would've opened up Kevlar. I don't have enough to... Okay. Can add that to Boom. Since we don't have it open yet. Whoop. Always good. And okay, we actually need to pause this. Where is Neil? There we go, we paused it, and now we're gonna go and open up Astro Arcade and go ahead and get our tickets for the game. Which we already have almost 200. Which is good, so we don't have to stay in here for forever. Okay, that's power. Where's the zombie? Okay, he's gonna spawn up here. Dude, I suck at this. Or she. Now this, I'm good at this. Let's see here. I'm okay at it. Okay, 100 tickets. That's the best game to play. And you get to play it twice. So if you're actually okay at it, you can get 200 easy tickets. B-ball's alright. My high score is 75, yeah. I hate this, though. Like, I suck at it so much. Okay. Oh. See, and then I always do that. Let's see, she's alright. Always. We're good. We have won twice. Okay, wait, we should look for calculator. So right here. Nope. Okay, that means it's on a bench in Kepler. Up on the top upper floor. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and buy gold teeth. And then I need 500 after I buy gold teeth. And once I finish most of the games, I normally go to that one. Or there we go. Another 50 easy tickets. But these, like, little games, like, right here and stuff, I hate those. Tickets. Let's make sure that we can't play it. Yep, can't. Go back up here. Now we just gotta earn 300 tickets. Yeah! What a lucky bounce. Yes! Okay, that's 100. It's probably gonna be out of order. Yep, okay. So. I was gonna play some b-ball, but I might as well just go ahead and start on this. That's alright. Get her over here. I wish you could buy gas grenades off of these. That would be awesome, because I haven't gotten gas grenade spawns in like 3 matches. So, like, it's been really hard to do the setcom. Showing off my b-ball skills. Get to 75. Okay, and we just need 100 more. And then we'll be good. Oh my gosh, how bad am I? Oh my gosh. This is what I get. Oh my god. This game loves me. It just wants me to win. We already got our 500 points. Okay, we only have $100, so go ahead and end this in this thing's life. See what it drops. Gases? Nothing. Great. Even though I had a backpack on it. Go ahead and teleport back to Maine. And we are basically almost done. What? Okay, I forgot to grab that coin, so now I don't have any red coins. Okay. Now I have a green coin, which can go towards the boombox. Okay. Okay, I gotta... Where is Neola? There's Neol. Okay, so it's based on zombies, the skip dollars. Okay, the challenge is complete. So now we can just kill these. And go ahead and... Wait, we're just gonna... Save one. Hey, that's what we want, that's what we want. Now we got one zombie. And we're going to grab that door. Right here. Come over here. Okay. Well, we're gonna have to end Neola's challenge. That one doesn't take very long. So we could probably do it during clown round. Which maybe might be next round. Alright, go ahead and stop Neola's challenge. Where is he? Okay. We should put this in the blue. This? Okay, there we go. So now we're almost ready to start the next round. I really advise using scope dollars. Because I'm already... Okay, we're not... I've completely forgotten to look for parts. There can be a part in Astrocade. Can there for... Oh, no. I know where the part is for Umbrella. Possibly. It might be a jug. Which I'm about to go get. We're gonna go get jug. And let's think what do we need to do. I don't think we have. We're good. Alright, umbrella spawn. And so we got Setcom ready. Let's see. Can we go and give it to him before we've opened all the turned on all the it just automatically started it the next round. Okay. No, it's not there. So he can be in Kepler. Okay. Neol. No! I just get... No! Dude! my gosh, that was a great run. I'm uploading this. Xbox, Microsoft, fix your servers, okay? You really need to. My YouTube is still going over here. Like, what? It just kicked me out of a game, but I'm online. I'm online. Fix your game. Okay? Just fix it. Like, I'm not gonna be able to beat it if this is coming up.
Okay. You let me know when you're ready, okay?
Alright. Okay. Yeah, see, I'm still online. And it is turned off completely. Dude, I'm so mad. Well, I'll see you in the next one if I end up uploading this. Peace.